Gotta make the right decision, no, it might just be my last. People view everything different when you touching on the back. What you see if good intentions, if the clout and hit is mad. You can never be a such a carry, gotta wear a mask. They be pulling at you, grabbing at you, pop up trying to change you. I built my own foundation and there ain't no rearranging. Moving careful every day is exactly how I played it. Not looking for number one, but that's exactly how I'm pacing. I got choices, I'm getting opinions from so many folks to bring the horses. So I can get up away from all the noise. Too many people tell me what I should do, I take it and laugh. They not knowing if I mess up, I can end up falling flat. If I write a bad tweet, lagging in my whole street. If I give them what they want, then I'm gonna be broke in a week. If I tell my baby no, she might get it from the street. If I'm not tough on my son, he might grow up to be weak. What do I do? I'm new to having cameras in my face. What do I do to keep getting the love from my state? What do I do to keep the money coming in? What do I do? Writing it till I need another pen. Gotta make the right decision, no, it might just be my last. People view everything different when you touching on the back. What you see is good intentions, it's for clout and hit is mad. You can never be a subject, you carry, gotta wear a mask. They be pulling that.
Today, from Hard Rock Stadium in Miami, Florida, it's week two of the NFL on EA Sports. Tua Tagovailoa and the Miami Dolphins taking on Zach Wilson and the New York Jets.
We are about 15 or so miles northwest of world-famous Miami Beach as we are set for football at Hard Rock Stadium in Miami Gardens. This crowd a few minutes ago stirred into action at the sight of their Dolphins emerging from the Hard Rock Stadium tunnels, and we're ready to go as the Dolphins get set to match up with the New York Jets. First game's out of the way. Time to buckle down for the long season ahead, and we're off in week two. And they'll let that one go as it skips through the back of the end zone for a touchback. On first down. And this is intercepted. He was trying to get it to Davis. Picked up by Noah Igbinoghene. And he'll return it to the 24-yard line. Here is Tua Tagovailoa heading out to lead this Miami offense.
And what he's thinking about right now is first down, let's find a way to make a big play. Because when you get a sudden change situation and that defense has to rush onto the field unexpectedly, you might catch them having a defensive breakdown or not quite prepared.
And it was really sudden after the first play picked off. And a dangerous throw there, incomplete. He threw that into coverage. It was nearly intercepted. An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10. Throwing now is Tagovailoa. That's out to Hill. Right side complete. Touchdown, Dolphins! Tyreek Hill, his first touchdown here in the new campaign. And the Dolphins, on just two plays, have taken the lead.
All the receivers in the league are plenty good enough. Otherwise, they wouldn't make it in the NFL. But the ones that go to the Pro Bowl, they have refined route running ability.
Jason Sanders now for the extra point. And we'll see if this rain affects the team's decisions going forward, but they kick it here, and it's good. Well, that drive started with not a whole lot of real estate in front of them, in plus territory, excellent field position. Two plays later, pay dirt. Now after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Sanders. And here comes a return from just beyond the goal line. And they'll get him down right at the 25-yard line, so the same result, had he opted for the touchback. Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. Not the start that they were hoping for. The interception on the first play of the game, it leads to 6 points the other way. How do you rebound from here?
Yeah, a little bit of humor. Gotta laugh that one off, and not the ha-ha. That was very funny, but kind of like, can you believe that just happened? Let's go out and play now. Let's just start over.
So the big play gets him across midfield now for first and 10. There's Wilson to throw. That's caught by the big tight end, O.J. Howard. And he's going to get this inside the 30.
Now, they completed a couple on this drive, but they peeled off some pretty good chunks of yardage, too.
Absolutely. Great start. Two nice plays in the pass game. Now, can they continue to feed off that? They try and run on first down, but to no avail. Tackle for a 2-yard loss in the backfield.
They have three tight ends in that formation. That's almost a universal sign that they're planning to run the football. But how about the defense there? They met force with force and caused a stack up behind the line of scrimmage and threw it for a loss.
Second and 12. Now it's Wilson. On the move to his left. And he's going to lose a yard or two. Taken down behind the line. It's a loss of a yard, so they'll wind up crediting him with a sack. And it brings up third down.
Well, there's your first ROI, right? Return on investment of their first-round pick. His first NFL sack. I know they want him to be an impact player right out of the gate.
A lot of pressure to put on a young man, but I think you agree he has the ability to deliver on it.
And he just did. Probably the first of many sacks in a long career.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. Uncorks one for Davis. And this is going to be intercepted. Picked off by Eric Rowe. And the Dolphins are going to get the football here as the ball will come out to the 20. What a start defensively. Your offense goes out, gets the touchdown, and then you get the interception. Just perfect.
How about the discipline that they showed on defense? Because after the offense scored to go up 7-0, you would think they might be a little extra aggressive trying to get back at them. Instead, they read their keys well. When they took the shot downfield, they were more than prepared for that one.
Meanwhile, Tua's throw here taken in by Parker. And he's brought down at the 24 after a gain of 4. This defense for the Jets, terrific last week in the season-opening victory.
Yeah, and what stood out to me on tape, the way they were flying to the football. So that tells me that they've got all their assignments down, and they're playing with extreme confidence.
And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. Here's Tagovailoa on first and 10. Throw left side here, hauled in by the tight end, Firkser. And that's good for a pickup of 10 yards. And that'll bring up a second and just about a few inches here. Tua gonna throw. Sliding out of the pocket. And he will slide to a stop. He does have the first down.
He was going through his progressions. Not there, not there. After about the third one, he decided he better pull it down and run for it. And he slides down and avoids the hit for good measure.
From the 34 now, here's first and 10. Now Tua. That's complete to his tight end, Firkser. And he's tackled a yard short of the marker. Good gain of 9 on first down.
A perfect defense in this situation would have meant that there was an incompletion. They would have picked it off. Okay, so they gave up the completion. But I really enjoyed watching how the defense stayed in sync, stayed in great communication. And as he dragged across each zone, you see him pointing, communicating. There he is, and they passed him off to each defender. Ended up making a nice play, even though it was complete.